channel. This is your friend Daniel Roy. You are watching my channel Brave Biker. If you are watching my channel for the first time, please do subscribe and don't forget to press bell icon to get notified of my next videos. In this vlog, we are going to see how to change the oil in your bikes, right? The oil which I am going to show you now is this one, which is Motul 300V synthetic oil, which can be used for more than 150cc bikes. Let's go out and change the oil. Step by step, we are going to change the oil. The first step is you need to take 16 number box panel. In that, which I am now showing is Tommy bar, and now 16 number head. The material is made up of chromium vanadium material and now the handle which I am showing now. And this one, the right and left lock. Now we'll see the assembly of Tommy bar and handle and head. Let's see. Tommy bar is connected to handle. And now we are going to connect the head to the Tommy bar. To remove the bolt. Hi friends, to remove the oil from the engine, you need to open this bolt which is below the engine of your bike. Let me open. To open, I have shown the spanner, which is a box type of spanner. This spanner which I have shown earlier, now we'll put the spanner on the screw like this. Yeah, right, we have put it. Now we need to adjust this for the left side to take out the bolt. To loose the bolt, we need to put this on left side. And I have put it on left side, you know. Let me open the screw and show you. One is the screw which I have opened, and now you can see the oil which is coming out. To remove all the oil from the engine, put the bolt back again to the same position which was earlier we have removed. Let's put back the bolt which we have removed earlier. Now put this lock to the right side to tight the bolt. When we are opening the bolt, we have kept it on left side. Now we are closing the bolt, so we need to put it on right side. I
have removed all excess oil from the engine and we have closed the bolt which we have done earlier. Right now we are going to see how to open the cap of the oil bottle which has been sealed. Right, let's see how to open the cap. Yeah, we have opened the cap now. Now we are going to put this oil into the engine. To put oil into the engine, we need to open this cap. After opening the cap of the engine, we need to put funnel, the funnel which I have made up of the bottle. Let's put the oil into the engine. The oil which we are using is 300V Motul. It's a synthetic oil and it can be used for all the 150cc bikes and above 150cc bikes. This is the best ever oil which I have used. I have put all the 1 liter of oil into the engine because the capacity of the engine is 1.3 liters. After putting all the oil into the engine, now we have to close the cap. After closing the cap, you need to start your vehicle for 5 minutes. Thank you friends for watching my video. Do subscribe and ride safe. Meet you again in my next video. Till then, bye bye.